after the water break. After 2 km mark. Hello. This is after 3 km mark. Somewhere in the city. Hello, still in the city. Reaching 5 km mark. The two girls are my pacers now. The pink X and the blue X. Just ran past the stadium. OCBC. Kallang Stadium. After 6 km. Running, thank you. It looks like we are going into a park. Finally got water at the 7 km mark, and we are at the arena.
Total
OCBC
time,
39 arena.
Minutes and 48 seconds.
Whee!
6 minutes, 31 seconds.
That's on the side of the stadium. This is the stadium at MRT station. It's me running through the stadium. Remember this place? The SEA Games place. We are going to Marina Bay. See the stadium? Sorry. We are next to a lake near stadium. This place is a bit narrow. I think same path as the ASEAN Games, Paralympic Games opening ceremony. Opposite direction, the torch lighting up. Bye! Just after another water stop. Let's go! Are we in Gardens by the Bay? I think we are. We are going towards the Ferrari Groove. Bye! This route is actually quite interesting. And my active tape on my left knee is dropping. Yay! Reached the official 10 km mark. 21 km is like a walk in the park. Literally walking in the park. Obstacle course. We are running on grass now. See? Cones. Big vehicles. Is that a crane on the lorry? Hi everyone! After 11 km mark and the water stop, halfway there, finally catch the balloons! Oh wait, still need to do a U-turn. Then the 2 hour 30 minutes balloon, yay! They started in the first wave, I started in third wave, so 20 minutes difference. Just U-turned. And another tracker. Official 3 km mark is here. Yay! And we see the flyer. Singapore flyer again. Oh, and MBS also. Can you hear the footsteps? I feel that everyone's running pace is about the same, so I'm just following. Just after another water break. Yay! Maybe another less than 8 km more. Here's the scenery right after the water break. You see the flyer and MBS again. A rocky place. Behind me again. I think we are in MBS. in front of me. Otters crossing and East Bay or something. Goodness, Bandit Bay. Sorry for the shaky camera. Still running. Marina Barrage, here we come. Okay, after the bridge. We're going up the bridge. Look at the scenery again. Marina Barrage right in front. This reminds me of night cycling. Running here around this time. And during sunrise. Flower Dome! Yay! Also, after 16 km mark. We are very near the Flower Dome. I think it's the Flower Dome. And the fire! Again! It's 62 now. The sun is coming out. It's actually darker than the what you are seeing. Hey, no, it is coming out. I have to reach before the sun comes out. Bye. Look at the sunrise behind me. It's 6:33. What is the bridge to Marina Bay Sands? Underneath is the DNA bridge. Oops, one direction. I'm next to MBS actually. Shops. The shops by the bay. After the 17 km mark, we are still around shops. Very close up of MBS now. It is 6:38 a.m. Along shops by the bay. You can hear the crows now. Sun rising very fast. Okay, probably the last water stop after 18 km. 6:41 along Olympic Walk. So pretty. On the left are probably 10 km runners or half marathon runners U-turning. The view here is so nice. Pause a bit. 6:44, coming to the long U-turn. Papa balloons! Catch up! Reaching the U-turn soon, U-turn soon. Hope to reach the finishing point before 7 a.m. 6:48, I think the 19 km mark. It's 6:50 now. The sun is coming out. Hi. 6:50. Sure the time is already 6:51. Look, sunrise. And the floating platform is so near. 6:52. Three steps down. And we're up the bridge. 6:52. Taking a very short break because it's uphill on Jubilee Bridge. Woohoo! 20 km mark! 6:54 at Makan Sutra. The sun is almost completely up, but luckily not hot yet. 6:55 going towards Floats by the Bay. This was the ending point for Standard Chartered Marathon. I see the purple balloons right at the end. 6:57, nearing the pinpoint.
Ouch. 6 minutes, 7 seconds per kilometer.
My second toe. But look, balloons.
Push, push. Okay, hold on.
No.
Yes, you can go.